warning, this is a jet black slug.
Looks almost like an olive color. Little beige brownish on the belly. And we found an article about them. I think it's from the University of Texas. I'll put the link at the bottom. Anyway, it gets pretty long, or she does. Smooth, two antennas. Pretty cool. But I don't know what I'm going to do with him. Can't keep him. They're not good for grass or plants. Very black. That's all. Have a nice day.